we set up with two timeouts, everything with 5 minutes. We've got an overtime. I'll tell you, this is really something.
107-106 in 30 seconds. Celtics ahead by a point in this second overtime. JoJo White on the drive, put it down at 3 points at 19. Phoenix will have to call a timeout. Suns trailing it by 3 points. John McLeod back to the drawing board. Crowd chanting defense. Lumpkin, Westfall, and Van Arsdale on the floor. Van Arsdale with a quick shot. It's a one-point game again. Just what Rick predicted. Westfall to the corner. Back to Van Arsdale. Perry in the air. Won't go. Havlicek. Perry again. Perry with a jump shot. Put it down. Phoenix has gone ahead. We've got 5 seconds. I don't believe it. I don't believe what I just saw down here. The Celtics. Clock will start when it's touched. Havlicek touches it. It begins. 3 seconds. Hondo off the glass. He's done it with a second. John Havlicek won it. It's over.
There's 2 seconds to go.
The Boston Celtics. But the clock should have run out. Or did it have two?
There are 2 seconds to go in this basketball game, Brent. The ball went in with 2 seconds to go. And the clock has to stop on a made basket.
Won't start until it's touched. They'll have to throw it up. Garhert, turnaround, shot in the air.
Oh!
It's good. It's tied again. I don't believe it. Garfield heard at the buzzer. Threw one in outside. We've got a third overtime in a Boston Garden. It's 112-112. Unbelievable sequence. First it was Havlicek. Then it was Garfield Hurd. Down to 21 seconds. It's a four-point lead, and McDonough lost it. 17 seconds. Sobers has got Westfall open. It's 2 points again at 12 seconds. Here is Glenn McDonald. Two-point basketball game. Nelson gives it to Art. Westfall's got a hand on it. Art goes back. 5 seconds. White, four, three, two, one. It's going to be all over. And look at the fans here in the Boston Garden. They battled three overtimes. And finally, it's over. But would you believe the end of that third overtime?